Hey, me gonna bring me one shot of what's up, man?
You can tap it.
I'm just fucking with you.
Yeah?
No, I'm good.
How much I owe you?
I'm good, bro.
You sure?
Exit.
I don't mess with like energy drinks like that, but I'm dying right now.
I'm good right there. Appreciate it.
Yo, nah, we'll talk about that later.
Okay, I guess what? Yes. Yes. Right beside.
Let's go. All right.
Okay. We had Negro opting to play his Raven Cooney team.
Is this a match?
I don't know. I think it's a budget.
Nah, check.
But I'm hoping Mac does not choose to. Well, maybe this is a tournament right now.
There's no way this is a tournament. Because he is getting.
He laid on the ground for a while at first. No, that's what made me think it wasn't a tournament. But yeah, we're proceeding here. Negro with the Raven combo.
Nice.
Negro is probably the best Raven I've ever played in this
really?
Game.
No, so, I was telling people the other day, he was legit.
So,
like, I was telling people just the other day how legit he was.
Yeah, because we played, because I actually played him last, when was he here previously? Last year or 2 years ago?
Yeah.
But I played him and I was like, oh man, I play Raven. So like, I feel like I know the character pretty well. And I played him, he was like, nah, bro, you don't know anything about this game.
Nah, bro, you don't know anything.
I'm rolling up. Rolling up. But yeah, and his Kunimitsu, like between his two characters, he maximizes combos in a way that I haven't seen from any other players with this player combination.
Dude,
his
character combination. He plays so different with each team, it's crazy.
Yes.
And wow.
Very patient, very patient.
And Magnificent taking a cue from Anakin playing his team.
Yes. Oh, boy.
With this team, El Negro is a bait monster. He baits people so hard. Like that, whoop, I dropped the combo. No, I didn't. You're getting combo longer.
See, that's why I have a theory in this game. Whenever somebody does something that looked like they messed up, just lay on the ground. Because it's probably a setup.
Yeah, and tech drops in this game are, like, super strong.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
And he is getting worked right now.
Bro.
Oh, wow. Up 4-3. And that's why I think this character is so good for him. Because you legit, he has so many strings that are just he can just stop. 4-4-3. Yep, that is punishable.
Yeah, it's actually negative 14.
Yep.
Good read there to catch him ducking off the down 4-4 also. Big combos and a trick. Good block there from Magno.
Oh, wow. 50, dropped 50. The combo.
50-50
ball. Something.
Yeah,
down 4-2.
When Kunimitsu does that 4-4-2, she is negative 9, so she has to make a guess in that situation. So I think Mac went for the down back one there at the game momentum.
Wow.
No whip punish there, though.
Man, this dude's
that's also launch
punishable, so
Doc. He gets down 4-3 plus 4 there after the 4-3 plus 4 if he doesn't do anything else.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
I like Magnificent's defense right now. He's tightening up as the match progresses.
This is the more the way I'm used to seeing him play.
Really?
This is kind of like a sit back, turtle. Yes, I'm hating a little bit. But I'm used to seeing him just run away and then punish. And he's doing that and it's working out for him right now.
Well, you gotta remember, that's experience, man. That's why you're able to see stuff like that.
Oh my god.
He don't wanna win.
We had an ill-advised tag and then we had a I don't wanna win combo. Oh, he can duck the second hit of that string. It may be the nerves. I'm not hating on that because I understand that. I have a problem with him myself.
Oh, wow. Breaks the balcony. Oh, wow.
Oh, boy.
God, Raven is so cool. Why didn't you finish that string?
Oh,
wow.
My goodness.
We got a game. Yo, we got a match.
I don't know whether to call that ballsy or silly. I'm not going to call it, like, dumb. I'm just going to say silly.
Yeah.
Because, like, you had no life, bro.
Tag! Okay. Ooh! Zap that Bartle!
Oh, here we go.
Look how much life he just.
Can he block it? He blocked that shit, and he knew he was punishable.
Yeah.
That's actually negative 15.
He and ends the first match with a comeback perfect. A P broom. Let's go. Let's go. Ran it back with a P broom.
Reverse P broom. Doug. Look, I'm telling you, Doug. Look, y'all getting a good show today.
Yeah,
y'all
no.
Can send y'all's $8.95 to a later to be determined offshore account for myself. All right, here we go. Second game.
Unhand me, bro. What is your problem, man?
Magnificent still showing he came here today to play. Showing he is on par with international competition, top level American competition.
Oh my God. I would so still play this game alongside like Tekken 7. Like I would legit do that.
Like I like this game. I
love tag two. Like I love this game. I think it's more along the lines because like I couldn't play. I can play tag one, but I enjoy watching tag one to the right. Point where I don't want to learn it anymore.
Right.
But this game, I love this game. Yo, dancing Jesus, let's go. Yo, down 4-2, nice punish.
Fighting back from the grave. Only a master. That's another St. Louis term. Only a master. Oh,
never mind.
Man, put that back fist in that robot.
That's the whole
face.
Saying. Only a true. Oh, never mind. Yo, I'm here. I'm not there. I'm here.
There we go.
God, Raven is so sick.
Oh, it started to be a nice conversion, but then it wasn't. El Negro. Oh, with the combos, only El Negro does. Oh.
Wow, what a punish on the get up four. Down 4-2 from Cody Mitchell.
Range
again.
Down 4-2.
Go ahead, stick it out again.
Oh. El Negro, feeling himself.
Wow.
Came all the way here.
Yo, these butts.
Venezuela, shouted. I'm finna put these hands on you with this little girl. I got a kunai.
God, Cody Mitsu is sick.
At least El Negro's is. Yeah. A lot of coonies I'd be playing, I'd be like, why don't you just play Bob? Oh, wow. Converted. Putting flips on him. See, this is why I'm used to hitting Magnus. See like how he's playing now? He immediately went to the other side of the screen. He's like, actually, I'm going to sit over here.
He played better in the corner, man. Oh,
whoa,
my.
No.
Yo, blatant.
Online tactics. Immediate runaway slippery kicks.
This dude did blatant slip kicks. He took a step back.
Blatantly.
And was like, watch this.
Brad will be proud.
I know, right?
Actually, Brad would never do that.
No, he wouldn't. He's a mean old man now. He got a beard and everything, man.
He's getting skinny, man.
He is getting skinny. You know why, right?
Why?
He told me, man. He on his diet, man. He on an all-food smoothie diet, man. He be taking hikes and stuff. It's crazy.
Oh,
Doug. I just made that up. He might as well, though. He like a lumberjack with that beard.
Yeah, Doug. Nice combo from Mac there.
Down 4-2. You knew better.
Why did you
no
do that,
combo.
Bro.
Get your ass in this Erdo. Bound. Nice. All right. Work. Okay. All right.
We're going to see. Save your life right there,
you did. Yo, put him on a good foot. Throw him across the room. Stop.
There you go, the nigga. Resuscitation.
Wow, Ryzen won.
The hard combo, Mac is actually feeling himself now. I do like that.
Nice.
Checking him, -9. Oh, he got tricked.
God, Cooney Mitsu is cool, man. I'm sorry, dude. She is so cool.
Yeah, she's a cool character, though. She's actually very viable. Oh, no, he tried to go for the flex combo instead of doing the basic.
He's feeling himself, like you said.
Nice punish. Oh.
Hit the bound on the wall. 1-1.
I guess you can flex when you know you got it.
Hey. It ain't stunting if you got it, man.
Ain't stunting if you get it. Hey, look, thank you, brother. You picked up where I left off because I know I was like, there's a song with something that these young folks listen to that say something about this, but I don't know how to tell these people about it.
Cool, man. We're just going to leave it there.
There you go, brother.
It ain't stunting if you got it, man.
Tell him, Josh, it ain't stunning if you get it. Shout out to ISIS Josh holding us down all weekend.
So my dude is just as horse as me because I know he's been calling out. Like, this dude been moving.
He can't even speak right now.
Yo, I know how that goes. Like, right, I'm on. This is the end. No, I got two solid days of going in, and then I'm done. No, I'm not talking tomorrow.
He actually has a pen and paper to communicate with people right now. That's how bad it is.
Oh, wow, nice
punish. Y'all, we have to commend him on his work this weekend, dog. I appreciate it myself.
I don't think I agree with the switch. I mean, it's looking good right now, but I don't think I agree with the switch.
I'm okay with it because Magnificent has teams that he's equally proficient with.
Really?
Yeah, so, like, I played a lot of his teams, and he's, like, his Fang is, I'd say, on par with his Eddie, so it's a pretty lateral move. I guess he's trying to feel if El Negro has the ability to fight against his Fang as well as does his Eddie, because El Negro has a lot of Eddie experience. Fuko also plays Capos.
Okay.
And both being Venezuela, he has a lot of experience in that character.
Okay. See, now that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense now.
So he's like, I got my one win. It's like, let me go ahead and try to see if I can get one win with somebody else. Because he's up in the count, you know, so. Well, if you go by that logic.
Look how much life this dude just lost.
Somebody change.
No. That makes, like, so much sense.
If all your characters are around the same level.
And he has them at a very, like, right above average high level.
Yeah.
Like, that's what's crazy. Like, he's not doing, like, some crazy, like, frame trap stuff. He's just doing very solid play.
Yeah. He's just patient, and he knows how to whip punish, and he knows how to punish.
How?
Dog.
How?
That was the how, Sway. How? That's like one of the riskiest but best 50-50s. Dog. Yeah. It's like it's a pure guess, but both of them are line punishable.
Oh my god, that damage. Wow, you're not gonna block it at all. On his shoulder.
Get him out the corner. Oh. No counter hit confirmed. Oh.
Yo.
Closest round.
I mean, I can't be mad. You he can drop man. It as many times as he wants to. He still got a perfect. Pound on the wall.
Got that drip for him.
Relax. That's what you got. He hitting you on the shoulders. Like, yo, relax. All right? Calm your ass down. There you go.
Dante, go sit over there. Dante, go sit over there. That's what he hit him with.
Okay. Yo, nice. Why you gonna run into that? That 3-4.
Ansi, hashtag Ansi.
Why is he taking off so much damage? Tag. You know he's gonna do it.
Ooh, good.
Bound nice, on, no bound.
Good punish. Oh.
Whoa.
See what right there, he was like, I have to take whatever his mix-up is right here, so he ducked instead of swinging. See there, if the situation flipped, El Negro would have swung out of that situation. I think if Mac would have swung out of that situation, he would have survived that. But because he chose to duck and try to guess the low mid mix-up, that's why he ended up dying right there. Fuko giving El Negro a little bit of advice. Shout out to Sodom, Wade Gamble, Alexis Hip Hop in the background. Sodom is a very funny guy, by the way.
Apparently he is. I had a very small conversation with him.
He's got jokes.
He gave me a chuckle or two. he gave me, I ain't gonna even stunt, he gave me a chuckle. I was like, you know what, I enjoy this. This is cool. You all right? You look mortified right now. You okay? You were like, damn. All right, just double check it.
Damn, Daniel. Okay. Now, after this next match, we got coming up Princess Ling versus Saint, which could very well, if things had turned out differently, been the finals. But they are in the losers bracket. So we'll see what happens upon the conclusion of this match. But we're not going to count out Mac yet, dog. He's doing work. He's in there. The trenches.
You gotta
He's a soldier. He ain't playing with you. He got a Band-Aid on his face.
He's here to win. Wow. Wow. He will have no more of these shenanigans.
Either that was very lucky or he knows Raven really well. Either way,
I think he's done it twice now.
Oh, he's done it twice now? That's good stuff.
Get off me, dog. Go on, just run up on my knee. I know I'm a
Raven in this game does not bind. But in Tekken 7, Shaheen has the same move, but it does bind. Like, the animation is the same. But he can't go back there.
Gotta remember, man. This game has to, they have to make sure it's equal across the board. Because you got two characters, you know? I mean, think about it like this. Think about how many times they had to patch characters and nerf characters in Tekken Tag 2.
Yeah.
It didn't really happen.
Cool.
Only DLC characters had to be patched and nerfed. Yeah. Other than that, it's the same across the board. You didn't have to deal with it.
True. Shout out to Namco.
I was just about to say. Shout out to Namco, because, like,
they put out good product, and we don't need balanced
quality,
patches.
Man. It's quality.
You know, every month, every 2 months, they hold it down.
All up in the videos,
dancing in the videos.
Come to Namco. There's a lot of people out there that won't get that.
Oh, y'all don't get that. Ask somebody about that.
Ask your older brother.
You know what I'm saying?
Nice. Get off me. Oh, you saw how he just looked like, yo, you mother.
Yeah, that is a down to break that throw there. That was good for him to recognize that. Because,
man, I love Tekken. I, like, legit love this game, dog.
Because it's so deep, man. It's not just basic stuff together. Stuff. You got to know stuff. And the only way you're going to know is to play.
Yes, sir.
This is not a practice mode game, dog.
It's not.
You can't just learn your combos.
There's no set play. There's no set play in Tekken. It's not. You can't do it. I'm sorry.
Other games, you just learn your combos.
Get your ass in this Erdo. Bam. That's the round. Unintentional rhyme. All the time. Bars. All right, I'm done.
Bars. Hashtag.
Bars.
Steve rapping. Hashtag check out his mixtape. Hashtag fall 2016. Don't let him down.
Wow, standing for it. He gets the hop kick. Nice. Oh my God. Yo, Mac.
Oh.
Yo, he just punched him in there. Yo, he hit him with that noogie, though.
Oh, boy. You could have launched him right there. Nice. Phantom range in that down 4.
Yo, that dude lost it. He lost. That dog lost his shit. He's like, yo, how did he hit that? That didn't even have a hitbox.
He's running around. It didn't even hit him. What? Dog is incensed. Combos. Cutesy.
Lots of damage.
No breaks. Kunimitsu down 4-2 has the hitbox of Jax down 4-2. At least
oh, yo,
away.
Yo. Surfboard. In my surfboard. Yo, okay, all right. Well, yo, El Negro holding it solid right now. Yo, the good foot.
11 frame break on that down 4, 1 plus 4 from Raven. Kind of difficult.
I'm seriously impressed by Mag. Like, I seriously am.
No, I'm actually impressed the way he's holding it down, man, because, like, I didn't even know he would make it this far, dog. So, look, for him to do this, it's all love, dog. Oh, no.
Yo,
he said,
no, you
no
don't.
Tricks, pimpin'. I'm going to drop this combo, but you're not going to hit me with that slick shit you had.
Nice dancing. I like the respect right here. That's all right. 4-4-2. Cool. Yo, shades of Anakin right now.
Oh, my God.
But this ghost hitbox.
The rain.
You got to crash. There you go.
Is max registration expired, too? Oh, it looks like it. He said, you got to go to jail, too.
Oh, you going to. He is
Venezuelan
picking him up.
Prison.
He's picking him up on the way.
He said, you was on the way. Hey, you get it here too. You hop in.